If you're watching this video, maybe you already know how to use Apify scrapers. But to fully automate the web, you need a way to run your scrapers without doing it manually. So, what we're going to show you in this video is the scheduling feature, which allows you to run your actors and tasks at specific times. We're assuming you already have an Apify account. If you don't, you can sign up for free using your email account, Google, or GitHub. After you've logged in, you can access the scheduling feature by clicking on the Schedules tab in the left margin. Here you can find a list of your existing schedules, if you have any, and if you want to create a new schedule, just click on Create New. In the settings, you can name your schedule and give it a brief description so you can refer to it later on. To schedule your run, just click Change and choose how often you want the scraper to do its job. Select from the multiple options, such as hourly, daily, and weekly, or even further customize your run down to the minute. You can also specify the time zone of the schedule and see when the next run is scheduled to happen. Once you're done, just click Save. Now you know about the settings, let's select a task to schedule. Go to the Actors and Tasks tab, then click Add. Here you can choose between a schedule directly from the actor or a task. Let's start with selecting a task. When you click Add, you'll be given the option to choose one of your existing tasks, so just select that and click Save. If you don't already have a task, you can create a schedule by choosing an actor, either from Apify Store or your own. You can then choose the input and settings you want for the scraper, and then just click Save. After you've scheduled your tasks for your actor, you'll be able to see a list of the actors and tasks chosen for your schedule in the Actors and Tasks tab. To activate your schedule, just click the Activate button and your schedule is live. You can disable the task at any time by clicking the Disable button. Also, you'll be able to see the status of your schedule in the Schedules tab. If you need any further assistance or have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us at support@apify.com. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to keep up with our latest videos about web scraping and automation. That's all for now, so long, and thanks for all the likes.